The circle chase sets up with two lines on the opposite sides of the circle. The players are going to execute both V-starts and crossover starts when they do this drill. What they're going to do is they're going to skate, stop, and accelerate in the opposite direction as the player chases after them. This is a great drill for competition and really gets players moving when you know they're right behind you.